Good morning, students. Now it's time to learn environmental studies. So, are you ready for it? Yes? Okay, then let's start. Students, today we will start the next topic of class 5 environmental studies, chapter 4, food for plants. In the previous class, we studied how do green plants get their food. How? Yes. Green plants can make their own food through the process of photosynthesis. Now today we will discuss how do plants other than green plants get their food. So let's start. As we know that most of the plants can make their own food, but there are some plants who have other methods of getting food, like insectivorous plants. What are insectivorous plants? Plants which trap and eat insects are called insectivorous plants. Example, pitcher plant, Venus flytrap. Pitcher plant and Venus flytrap eat insect, however they have chlorophyll. So if these plants have chlorophyll, so they can make their own food through the process of photosynthesis. But still, they eat insect. Why? Because they grow on a soil which is poor in minerals. So to get those minerals, these plants eat insects. Okay? Now there is a small portion in your book about fungi. Fungi were considered as plants earlier, but later studies told us that fungi are living organisms which are neither plants nor animals. Fungi get their food and grow on other plants, dead animals and stale food. Stale means no longer fresh. Examples of fungi are mushroom and mold. You have seen mushroom? Yes, you have seen mushroom. Have you seen mold? You can see mold on a stale slice of bread as fluffy, greenish, white growing. Students, this was your lesson for today. Hope it is clear to you and you enjoyed it a lot. Next time I will bring you a new video. Till then, take care. Goodbye.